Zion. Runs better, looks better, sounds better.
I'll be honest, and it's so great about acting for video games, and I just buzz over in general, but for this particular game, it's so amazing. I don't have to worry about hitting my mark, or playing to the camera, or forgetting my lines. That's usually my biggest thing, is you can see the wheels turning on camera, because I'm trying to keep up with my lines. But this, they're all right there, so I don't even have to worry about that, and I can just worry about the delivery, the emotional vibe that needs to come across, and just the sense of immediacy. I don't even have to worry about the words. So that takes a whole other level off to let the actor just get down and into the work, which is really, really great. I just love this joke.
Huge range. But all of them do. I'm just going to put a bigger pitch band range because two semitones is just not enough for me. I like 12 or 24. And the other.
Everybody was telling me when I played Daytona, I bet it was people that I didn't even hardly know would ask me about it. But not to say, they said that. They weren't even as much about it as I do, but not to say, I told you.
Unless you watch the damn movies or you're watching that damn dude. You know, police.
Well, anyhow, they disposed of that psychiatrist, disposed of a founder, telling the truth. And they asked for that old man, but he just cute. Right there.
Yeah,
oh, right. My.
What did he take to the doctor?
No more chipmunks!
Zion. Runs better. Looks better. Sounds better.